I remember years ago realizing that most people think that they have to do very specific things or be very specific people in order to be worthy of love. And I remember sitting there thinking, where was I when we decided that we weren't worthy? Where was I when we all decided collectively that we had to do or be something other than ourselves to receive unconditional love? And I saw that it started in our childhoods, whether it was our parents' fault or not, that we thought we weren't enough. We thought that there was something wrong with us from such a young age, and the world couldn't convince us differently. And what I then internalized and thought was truly what I believed about myself. What I realized, however, is that that was my authentic self. But because the world shows us so often that we need to look and be a certain way, I didn't accept it. And how often do we shove it down and pretend like the greatest versions of us don't exist somewhere inside of us, therefore we never even let it out. That's why I wrote this book, The Promise. I wanted the world to see that the human versions of them were beautiful. How do we shift from believing that we're not enough to realizing that we were always enough? We're always whole in every single moment. And the brokenness is just the perception, the small flawed perception in which we look at life or ourselves. That's what The Promise is about. I'd like to invite you to order a copy now so that you can experience what The Promise holds, that the light within you is your answer to everything in your life. And whatever it is that you believe is not enough in you is absolutely worthy of unconditional love.